We saw these people holding lights, and then there were cameras, and then there was one person like in this makeshift spotlight. So then we were like, wait, that's the guy from 2 p.m. That's Ok Taecyeon. And I was like, okay, I gotta go for it.
Hey. Yes.
Hi everyone. This is SEANNA TV. Yay.
Recently, a lot of friends have brought up the drama Vincenzo, and saying it's really good. And then one of the actors in that show is Ok Taecyeon from 2 p.m. And we have an interesting memory with Taecyeon.
Interesting memory.
Which we would like to talk about today.
I completely forgot about this encounter.
You completely forgot about it?
Until someone brought up that he exists.
Yeah, he was in the military for a while after this thing happened that we're going to talk about today. So yeah, he was on the down low for a little bit and then now he's back.
2017년에 안나 이제 생일이 돼 가지고 다 같이 놀러 가자. 그때는 뭐 코로나도 없었고.
그치.
그냥 어디 가고 싶으면 가면 되니까 이제 친구들이랑 날짜를 잡아서 캠핑을 가기로 했어요. 이제 장소는 그 자이언 캐년이라고 저는 예전에 한번 가봤던 데였어요. 부모님이랑 가봐서 여기 되게 예쁜데 한번 가자 이래가지고 이제 여행 일정을 잡았죠. 맛있는 거 먹고 그 다음에 자이언 캐년 가서 그 근처에 캠프그라운드에 숙소를 하나를 잡고 자이언 캐년을 하루 보고 바로 돌아오는 걸로 그렇게 날짜를 잡았어요. 그래서 저랑 안나랑 그 다음에 안나랑 저 그 대학교 친구들 둘이서 이렇게 해가지고 총 4명이서 저는 어디 캠핑을 간다 그러면은 무조건 고기를 구워 먹어야 돼요.
When we say like, oh, let's do a campfire, you know, like as an American, I think of s'mores. But no, it's 삼겹살. It's Korean barbecue that we're thinking here.
So. 캠프파이어가 아니라 그릴이지, 그릴.
Right.
거기서 이제 삼겹살이랑 뭐 소고기랑 상추, 뭐 깻잎, 쌈장, 김치 이런 거를 사가지고 갔죠. 가서 이제 도착을 해서 좀 어두워지기 시작하고 우리도 이제 밥을 준비를 해야겠다. 해서 이제 식사 준비를 시작했죠.
I don't really remember the details of what we were doing. You were working hard setting stuff up for food, and I think I was just like messing around with our friends.
No, you were like washing veggies.
Was I?
Yeah.
But anyway, it was a long time ago. We were about to go heat up 햇반 rice in the microwave in the lobby place, and then we saw these people holding lights. That was the first thing we saw because it was getting dark and they were like super bright lights moving like down the road. Yeah, and then there were cameras and then there was one person like in this makeshift spotlight. And then we heard them speaking Korean. So then we were like, wait, that's the guy from 2 p.m. That's Ok Taecyeon. Like walking by our cabin. So then, yeah, Leno was like supporting me and I was like, okay, I gotta go for it. And I've liked K-pop for what, like almost 10 years by that time even. I was like, I gotta go for it. So I like went, I honestly don't remember, but I went to say like, are you Ok Taecyeon? Like what is going on? We can show you what happened because there was a camera crew filming the whole thing.
Hey. Yes. Yeah. 아 이것도 알아봤다.
알아봤다.
전혀 지금 되게 어둑어둑하고 하니까 못 알아볼 줄 알았는데 뭐 알아보는 게 더 신기하죠 사실 미국에서.
That happened.
He acted like it was very surprising that we recognized him, but I mean, it's 2 p.m. from
a bunch of people.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like the show, like the way the guest stars are reacting and everything, everyone's like, wow, everyone knows you. But then to international K-pop fans, it's like, of course. It's interesting to me that they're so surprised that people recognized him. Yeah.
Also, he was walking with a bunch of people. The show doesn't show you, but it was like a lot of people holding lights and mic and camera, you
right.
know?
Yeah, like, he stood out.
So yeah, of course we recognize
yeah.
you.
I'm traveling, obviously, and filming.
Oh my god, sorry.
No, it's okay. No.
We're camping for her birthday, so
yeah.
this is kind of like...
Happy birthday! Wow! Yay! First
thank
of all, yeah.
You, my god,
well,
thank you.
I'm gonna like go around now.
Okay.
Maybe I'll be back.
Okay.
It's this place, right?
Yep, yep, this cabin.
All right.
Thank you.
Huh? Have fun, you guys.
Bye, thank you.
깜짝이야, 예. 예, 엄청나네요. 월드스타 옥태경. 아, 진짜.
Thank you, Lena, first of all, that mentioned.
Dude, Lena's so cute. Can I just say, like, the way she's like, I love you, Leto.
Yeah, if she actually didn't mention it was your birthday, maybe it wouldn't have happened.
I know. Anyway, yeah, so that happened. There's one thing I wanted to say about this. There's a video on YouTube that has a compilation of him speaking English on this show, and there are a bunch of comments. The way he reacted doesn't sound super nice. Like, I recognize that. But you'll see, like, spoiler alert, he was very kind to us after that. So I just wanted to say, first thing is he was really tired. He had driven like how many miles?
1,000 miles.
1,000
in 4 days.
Yeah, 1,000 miles in 4 days, which is like, I think they were saying in the show, it's like going across Korea like twice, like the entire
three
country.
Times.
Three times.
Not just South Korea, South Korea to North Korea.
Three times.
Three times.
Yeah, so that's a lot of driving. And he was surprised, and also he was in the middle of filming, and like he probably wanted to like be done with the filming.
Yeah.
And also, when you meet a famous person, it's really easy to make snap judgments about someone. Like, oh, in those 5 seconds, they acted like this, so they must be this kind of person. But I think that is a really limiting way to think about a person. Every person has, you know, different experiences, different perspectives, and show those at different times. So just give everyone the benefit of the doubt, is what I would say.
I'm tired. I didn't think such a thing would happen. The World Star Kid is ready. Our 2PM's last album, 6집 앨범 젠틀맨스 게임 사인 CD 생일자가 계시니까 우리 이걸 선물로 드릴까 합니다. 네.
지금 이렇게 옥태균 씨가 이거 막 준비하고 있잖아요. 이럴 때 우리는 이미 밥 준비하면서 진짜 올까? 그러고 있었단 말이에요. 혹시 안 오는 거 아닐까?
Remembering like how I felt in that moment. So yeah, after he left, like because he like spoke the way he did, so Lena and I were like, oh my gosh, like, what have we done? Like, you know, so we took our rices, our 햇반, to the lobby. We were like, 잘못했나, 우리? First of all, we thought, like, we might have interrupted the filming, and also just like, holy shit, like, there's a K-pop idol in the campsite? Like, what?
그러니까 막 한국에서 촬영하고 있으면 아 촬영하다 보다 우리 조심해야지 이렇게 하고 그리고 막 스태프분들이 빠져주세요 막 이렇게 하잖아요 한국에서는 근데 여기서는 뭐 그렇게 하는 게 아니니까 너무 당황했기도 했고 솔직히
So yeah, we like heated up the rices. We went back, like took some deep breaths and then while we were preparing our food again some of the staff people came back and like asked if it was okay for them to set up. We were like, sure, like yes,
yeah,
please. Police set up. Yeah, and then they started setting up their lights and cameras and stuff. And it was just such an eye-opening experience because you don't see the lights and cameras when you're watching the show, you know, but there was so many, because it was nighttime, it was completely dark. So they had to set up a ton of lights. So we were just like trying to set up our food, like. Taecyeon did come back.
Yay!
Yeah.
잠깐 가서 그냥 생일 축하한다고 전해주고 Hey guys, are you? I'm back again. Hey. Hello. Oh, sorry. So.
Okay.
Yeah. What's your name?
Linnea.
Linnea. Hello. Say hi to the camera. And next.
I'm Lena.
Lena. Hello again.
Hi, I'm Anna.
Anna. The birthday girl?
The birthday girl!
Yes. Hi, my name is Sean.
Sean.
Hi, I'm Anna.
Hi, my name is Sean.
Also, our friends are so cute, once again. Linnea and Lena, thank you.
They're so cute, Linnea. So like, it's kind of funny that how I was portrayed as Korean-American who doesn't speak Korean.
저 남자친구가 교포 친구인데 한국 문화를 되게 좋아하는 친구들이더라고요.
아, 그래서 또 이제 또 워낙 또 우리 또 태경 씨가 유명하긴 하지만 그래서 또
네, 그렇죠.
The word 교포 just means like people in other country, Korean diaspora. Person, right? But I kind of missed my chance to speak Korean because I was freaking out too. And then the full time I was speaking English only. So yeah, I think the show people and Taecyeon Nim didn't know I was able to speak Korean as well.
한국말을 더 잘하는데. 쇼이라고 썼어. 쇼온.
쇼온. 쇼온. 쇼나 TV. Hi everyone. This is
Shona TV. Anyways.
Anyway. Oh yeah, and before the cameras actually started rolling, he like talked to us and I forget what he said, but he kind of explained like what was going to go down in the filming, and I thought that was really nice. Like he wanted to make sure we were ready for what was going to happen. It was pretty straightforward. He was just like, so I'm on a show and I'm doing this. And we were like, okay, cool. And he was like, so we're going to film now. And we were like, okay, cool. And then it started filming. He was like, introduce yourselves.
He was so tired. That's how it goes down.
Well, first of all, I brought a gift for the birthday girl, Anna.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it's our 2PM album. It's to your birthday. Yeah. All right, yeah, well. Well, yeah, I didn't. Yeah, it's all signed, yeah.
Yeah, this happens.
This happened. I have it. I can't believe it. Like, we're watching it on this screen. And this is, like, in my hands. I don't know. I just can't believe it. I'm not selling it.
Yeah, don't sell.
Let's go. I mean, no. Not on camera. Okay.
Okay, okay.
I'm still, yeah.
Did you hear it?
Did you hear that? Don't watch it. Just listen. Okay, we're gonna play it for you one more time.
No. Not on camera. Okay.
Not on camera.
They kind of like put together images and sound separately. They weren't really worrying about what we were saying because it was in English, so it didn't really matter. But we were talking about shots here.
We're like, do you
yeah, because we had alcohol. Right, because we had soju, so we were like, do we offer? Like, this is weird. Do you want some? And he was like, not on camera.
Yeah.
It's just so funny because we were like, oh, of course this is not gonna go into the show, and we were watching it, and we were like, wait.
What did he say? he had a shot at the end.
Yeah, yeah.
I think.
Yeah, after we filmed.
After we filmed.
Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah. Also, what you're gonna see from now of me is very hardworking person, but I want to mention that it kind of framed me as like only a working person, but
she's like fanning the meat.
That's not true. It just happened to be edited that way. Everyone worked really hard, and then I happened to be working at that time. Like everyone prepared the table, washed the things, and then prepped, like cooked something, and then I happened to be at the moment flapping the fire.
I feel so bad. When the show came out, Sean's mom was like,
why are you working so hard?
Yeah,
alone?
Like, why did they make you work by yourself? I was like, no, sorry.
그게 아니에요. 제가 열심히 일을 하기도 했지만 저 혼자 막 일하는 건 아니었어요.
앉으세요라고 했어, 스태프분들이. They like wanted us to sit down and chat. Like, we couldn't just be running around. It wouldn't be good.
근데 그 와중에 고기가 타면 안 되잖아요.
그치.
고기는 먹어요. 촬영은 촬영이고 먹는 건 먹는 거고. 그때 열심히 고기를 굽고 있어서 이렇게 나온 것일 뿐입니다.
Yeah. So how'd you recognize me though? People usually don't recognize me that much.
Really,
like,
in the U.S.?
In the well, people have recognized me today. Like,
oh, nice.
Yeah,
oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah. 아, 오늘은 좀 많이 알아봐서.
You know who I am?
Yeah. You're very known in France. Oh.
월드 스타 어떻게?
태경 씨가 그걸 또 말을 또 혼자만 했지 대화를 많이 안 했거든요.
맞아요. 사람은. I would just like to put on the record that I love Honey so much, and she saw my face and heard my voice. Honey was watching me. Did you see? She was like, oh wow, with her beautiful hair.
Also, it's kind of interesting how he thought nobody would recognize
him. I know!
Again. After all that encounter, like, he, the clip showed him seeing other people, you
from
know?
Around the world, too. Yeah. The Japanese lady is like, wow, your voice is the same. It was so cute.
Yeah.
What I'm doing is I'm shooting a program where I get 1,000 bucks and I do whatever I want with it. And I decided to grab an RV from LA and one from LA, yeah.
This part where he's explaining the show, like, he had already explained the show to us.
Very briefly.
Yeah, when he first came over, he was like, hey, I'm filming a show. It's a show where I get a certain amount of money and do stuff. And then after we were sitting here, he was like, sorry, guys, I have to explain the show all over again, like, on camera, so you're going to hear me say the same thing again.
It's
like,
fine.
It's chill. Like, do whatever you
yeah,
want.
Yeah, go ahead. You don't need to be that polite.
Yeah, it was so yeah. nice.
Up to... where did I go?
It's been a long day.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's been a long day. A long, long drive.
So. Oh, I was very happy.
Yay!
And you saved me from all those frozen peas. Oh.
Yeah, so this part, he was talking about how he, like, had to eat a lot of sad foods, like frozen peas, and not Korean food. So he was happy to have samgyeopsal and stuff, and he wasn't expecting to see that in the US, you know. But yeah, all you hear in the footage is, you saved me from the frozen peas. I just think that's so funny.
And you saved me from all those frozen peas.
Yeah, I'm glad we were able to help him.
Yeah.
The horror.
Do you? Because yeah, obviously we bought way too much.
Like everywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Right
everywhere.
Do you want me to make you?
아, if you listen to the audio, we were talking about, like, making the
some
for each other. It was so cute.
We were, like, discussing, debating whether to put 상추 first or 깻잎 first.
Oh, and like how
I
to
think
eat
so.
It.
Yeah.
Yeah. So he was excited because he was like, you guys know how to, like, eat some.
Here I am.
But yeah, like, Sean's like, just there, like, 저 한국 사람인데.
But I didn't speak Korean, so.
Yeah, like, I know this stuff because I had been with Sean for a long time and I had lived in Korea for a while.
Yeah, we were all college friends and then we went to Korean barbecue a lot of times.
Yeah, so I don't know. It wasn't, like, a really amazing thing that we, like, knew how to eat. It's not even, it's like lettuce, 깻잎.
And some other things.
I'm done. But, it's not that impressive.
Yeah.
And I am shaking my vocal cord. I don't. No, I used to live in America back in 2000.
Did you hear that? He's like, I was shaking my vocal cords. I used to live in America. Like, the sound is like, it was so random.
The show didn't have chance to show what we talked about, a lot of them, but yeah, it was fun talk. Like, I was like, how do you speak English so well? And because I didn't know he was from here. We talked about a lot of things. It was
yeah,
fun.
Yeah, so he told us about, like, I knew that he had lived in the US before for, like, a substantial amount of time, but we just checked one more time. So he lived here from when he was like 10 to as 17, a teenager, yeah. Like 17. Yeah, so like that is a time when you acquire a lot of language, you can absorb it quickly. So he's a native speaker of English, right? So one thing I did want to say, because I'm seeing a lot of comments recently about, like, people who didn't know Taecyeon are surprised that he speaks English, which is fine. It's okay to be surprised that he
like
speaks
I did.
It. Yeah, but I think there are people of all races that are native speakers of English. Also, the other way, there are people who are native speakers of other languages that maybe don't match the appearance that you would assume of that language. So just be considerate of people and their different backgrounds. Taecyeon is a native speaker of both English and Korean. That is a thing.
Shaking my vocal cord. I don't... No, I used to live in America back in 2000.
이렇게 된 겁니다. 이런 일이 있었어요.
야, yeah, but in the end, he was very nice. He was very tired. And we had a really good conversation about like language and food and living, you know, in different countries and music and all that stuff. So yeah, it was really, yeah, it was like a dream.
Oh, and then the next day I woke up and then I wanted to go to the shower. And then I was walking, like barely just woke up. And then he showed up like with his bag. And then I was like, Monsieur. And he was like, and then we went to each other's shower room. That was so funny. That was the first and last Korean word I spoke to him.
I wonder if he didn't expect it from you because you didn't speak Korean.
Yeah, probably that happened.
Yeah. And then the next day we were like trying to stop freaking out and we went hiking.
Yeah.
And we listened to Life is a Highway while we drove through the lake called the Rocks.
The Rocks? The trail?
The cliffs. We drove through the cliffs playing Life is a Highway and it was so fun. It was, yeah, so nice.
It was really, yeah, like a dream.
Yeah, it was really good. Mm. Anyway, yeah, that was the story of how we met.
Taecyeon.
Star in Vincenzo.
Please watch that show. Yeah. It's on Netflix.
It is on Netflix.
네, 그렇습니다. 네. 정말 재밌었어요. 만나서 반가웠고요. 건강하게 한국 잘 돌아가서 지금 계셔서 군대 갔다 오시고 활동 재개하셔서 기쁘네요. 이 영상 재밌게 보셨으면은 아래쪽에 좋아요와 구독 부탁드리고요.
Also, leave a comment down below saying what you would have done if you were in our situation, because there are a whole lot of different ways that situation could have gone.
So. Yeah.
Also, just a side note that we have a TikTok now with Korean and Japanese learning resources. And we have an Instagram account as well. So please follow us at the links in the description.
Thank you everyone for watching. Thank you everyone for watching our video. And we'll see you next week. Bye.